Good evening. I've been here to tell you that this year's Halloween tape is very scary. It's got stuff that could give you nightmares. This is a very scary film. This is a show to throw you, to shock you, to horrify you, to frighten you in. What? You can't subject yourself to such a strain. Well, we warned you.
Hello.
Hello yourself. All this yours? Life's tough.
I get by.
I don't want to tear you away from your guests.
Well, I saw you, and let's just say something more important came up.
Well, hello, Dolly.
Seven, I had an imaginary friend. Last night was the night before my wedding, and my imaginary friend came back.
I'm Clara Oswald. I'm the impossible girl. I was born to save the Doctor.
Because this is what I do every time, every day, every second. This.
Can I trust you, River Song?
If you like. But where's the fun in that?
What I did without choice. In the name of peace and sanity.
But not in the name of the Doctor.
The universe is cracked. Silence will fall.
Upgrade in progress.
Behold the restoration of the Daleks!
Child, not a weapon!
She will be.
Remember, every black day I ever stopped you.
little girlfriend, put them on my wall. Hack the heads off little boys, put them on my wall. Yeah.
I did did audition for another haunted town that was called like Dracula, but I didn't. And I'm dogging Doc. Courtney, you left a retriever and a cat named Whisker. The mackerel tabby is 3 years old. The Doc is selling 2 years old. LA. All sorts of artists. I paint pictures, I paint and draw, pass them my time. I've read the Harry Potter books, I've read books by John Lairs, Charles Dickens, J.R.R. Tolkien, Roald Dahl, Dr. Seuss, C.S. Lewis, George Orwell, and John Swift. My favorite stars are Rosie O'Donnell, Will Smith, Dennis Klein, Johnny Depp, Tim Burton, Diane Rigg. I also like Will Smith. I used to like all of her, so that was long ago. Rodney, I don't like Rodney. I like Pee-wee Herman, when he was Pee-wee Herman. Madonna, I don't like Madonna. Anyone who appeared on Survivor, I like. Anyone who appeared on Fear Factor, I like. Except Rich. And I hate Jerry. Love my life. Well, I got that one. I don't like him. I like Bill Murray. Yeah, right. Well, he's okay. Maybe. The best one's great. Amazing. And so is Arnold Schwarzenegger. I'm an Eagle Scout, and I spent most of my time photographing and doing photographs of autistic children, their parents' records. So, be able to identify them if they got lost. I also work for the Trinity Episcopal Church in Fort Worth, where I was confirmed in 1995. And I went to schools like Darlington, Fine Arts Center, Federal Theater Acting School, the Deborah Day School, Ellen Gibson School, Program, and the Trinity School. I have worked with places like Jim Massage, Ellen School, Vanguard. Marvel Crossroads, Meet is for Sunday, Therapy School for a few years, and Head Start program, and I did shows for LA. For more information, you can reach me at 610-543-5855, or you can email me at jb1023@aol.com.
See before you a man who has lived for centuries, kept alive by the blood of innocent people.
When the full moon rises, I turn into a werewolf with only one desire, to kill.
I tried to perform the miracle of science, and failed. My blood is contaminated with the blood of Dracula.
You've been a long while coming.
I'm not buying anything.
And I'm not selling anything. I expected you sooner.
Oh, I remember you. That night. And in the crypt.
Go inside. You killed the wolf.
Well, there's no crime in that, is there?
The wolf was Bela.
You think I don't know the difference between a wolf and a man?
Bela became a wolf, and you killed him. A werewolf can be killed only with a silver bullet, or a silver knife, or a stick with a silver handle.
You're insane. I tell you, I'd kill a wolf, a plain, ordinary wolf.
Take this charm, the pentagram, the sign of the wolf. It can break the evil spell.
Evil spell? Pentagram, Wolfbane. Oh, I'm sick of the whole thing. I'm going to get out of here.
Whoever is bitten by a werewolf and lives becomes a werewolf himself.
Oh, quit handing me that. You're just wasting your time.
The wolf bit you, didn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, he did.
Wear this charm over your heart always.
Hello? Do you have two crates addressed to the McDougal House of Horrors?
What's the number of checks?
Oh, never mind that. Tonight the moon will be full here. I haven't much time. Now listen closely. I'm flying out of here at dawn. Under no circumstances are you to deliver those crates until I arrive. Understand? Under... Hey.
Mr. McDougal, will you stop gargling your throat? Hey, you'll have to get your dog away from the phone. I can't hear a word you're saying. You're awful silly to call me all the way from London just to have your dog talk to me. Oh, my conversation. A guy growls like a wolf.
Pega o pezinho, assim, meu cachorrinho, lambe.
Eu sou antropófago.
Ah.
bad nightmare. You're back home where there's absolutely nothing to worry about. Except that fog that turns people inside out. Uh-oh, it's the end! Stupid cheap weather strumming! Ah! One! Men dancing people dance until they make us stop. Two! Chorus line to people cover with one gory glop. Just one sniff of that fog and you're inside out. It's worse than that fleshy virus you read about. Vital organs, bedroom intestine, the family dog is island intestine. Happy, happy.